Yanukovych vows to fight on. After a week on the run, Ukraine's ousted president Viktor Yanukovych has appeared in public for the first time in the Russian city of Rostov-on-Don. At a news conference, he said he remains the legitimate president of Ukraine and declared the country's new government illegal.
Настало время мне сказать о том,
the time has come for me to say that I will continue the fight for the future of Ukraine.
Борьбу за будущее Украины.
Against those who by terror try to control it.
Террором пытается оседлать ее.
Yanukovych left Kiev after dozens of protesters were shot dead by riot police in the city last week. He blames the bloodshed on radicals and right-wing thugs. He also criticized Western influences in Ukraine, describing puppeteers behind the Maidan protests. Ukraine's new government has issued an international arrest warrant for Yanukovych and wants him to face charges of mass murder.